the 19th of December, 2023. Esther Rantzen says she's joined assisted dying clinic. The broadcaster tells the BBC she will consider assisted dying if her lung cancer treatment fails.